wonderful time to celebrate, and we have a great cause to celebrate. So just to be able to see not only the folks that live here and make their lives here, but then also the extended community coming in, it's a wonderful time for the utility.
Okay, so Ruben, I'd like to present this this plaque to you, presented in commemoration of the 75th anniversary of the Robertson Water Treatment Plant.
This afternoon, you will learn about the foresight that went into building this plant, and you'll get a chance to see all the technology up close that brings us safe, reliable drinking water every day.
The construction of this plant was driven by the same forces that drive us today, and that is the need to diversify our water supply.
So to recognize this occasion, El Paso Water commissioned artist Patrick Gabaldon to complete a painting that will honor this occasion.
So the painting allows us two ways to give back. One is we did commission Patrick Gabaldon, local El Paso artist, to create this vision of the plant and Chihuahuita very much together. The second way we're benefiting the community with this project is we are selling prints, and the proceeds of those prints will be taken by the El Paso Community Foundation and given to the Neighborhood Association for improvement projects.
We're gonna have food trucks. We're gonna have a choice of hamburgers or tacos. We're gonna have some shave ice, and then we have entertainment. We're gonna have the mariachi and Puerto Rico dancers. And people are also gonna take part in plant tours.
We consider it part of Chihuahuita. And when I told everybody around our neighborhood, everyone was excited because it's been like so many years we haven't been up here. To us, it's the beginning of a whole new relationship.